Dozens of people have been fined a total of £2,000 for picking wild mushrooms in Epping Forest. They've been caught smuggling the fungi out of the ancient woodland over the last 12 months, with some trying to walk away with more than 5 kilos. A spokesperson said taking the mushrooms damages the forest's wildlife. The woodland is designated as a site of special scientific interest, and it's believed the mushrooms are often sold on to restaurants.